No, he's sleeping.
The damage, and then I saw the blood. Mom! What's up, honey? I'm losing blood at an alarming rate and would be most grateful if you, my caregiver and guardian, would transport me to the hospital to help heal the wound so that I can continue this mortal journey rather than ending it prematurely due to loss of blood. Nah, I'm kidding. What I actually said was...
Yeah! Guys, I'm so excited to finally marry Brittany and be part of the family. I love you guys so much. So anyway, I killed Bryson. Nice. Brody, stop.
That's where I die.
So long, Gabe.
Bryson.
Oh, my back!
Stop touching me! Stop touching me! Do you speak English? Stop touching me! And then they hit me with that good sleep juice.
I'm tired.
And
honk your horn at me. You're turning left, broski, so if I were you, I would yield. Learn traffic laws, you gremlin. Hey, you're under arrest for destroying that guy's car.
No. Alakazam! Alakazane! I'm sending you off this mortal plane!
It's like a chihuahua. Even though it would compress my lungs, I would still let him lay on me because he was so cute.
I've been waiting for. I can finally honk at someone. Here I go.
He wasn't going.
You stole my first honk!
I was devastated, but I came up with a way to enact revenge.
What? I was at home and a robber broke into my house. I started running away and screaming, trying to alert my family, but no matter how hard I tried, I couldn't scream loud enough. And I could only run super slow, and the bad guy was catching up to me. And then I woke up out of fear again.
Oh! Ah! Listen, what long legs you have! The better to kick you with.
Are you okay?
Is he dead?
Am I dead?
Oh, he's not dead. Brody, stop.